got Alice and the Mad Tea Party here. I think this is only $1.50 max bet. Kind of upsetting, but we'll see what happens. Oh, I don't know what's going on. Keep going, you little fucking... Holy shit!
And off with its head. Diamonds are now wild. Incomparable effort.
Heart probably would have been the best. Oh, it's all of these little side things keep it interesting, but I don't really pay off. I might bring this one down to 50. I'm just not feeling it. I'm more of a riskier fellow than $1.50. Oh no.
Pick a teacup!
At the Luxor, by the way. We're at the Luxor right now. This is one that you, this is like a type of slot machine you'd see at like a kid's birthday party or something. Like, it doesn't seem like, I don't know, it's weird. I'm not even sure I want to see the bonus at this point. I'm feeling right now, I just want to hurry up and get down to my $50 so I can get out of here. And that's typical with a $1.50 bet. You just can't expect to get much of it. So I'm not disappointed, I'm just...
Teapot to continue the Superman respin. Let's respin.
All righty then, let's spin.
Pick a teapot to continue the Superman respin. Let's respin. Teapot to continue the Superman respin.
my God, I'm going to get a big win.
Probably about $20. I'm going to guess $20 to be a big win on this one. I'm going to stop it at the end of this, too. $30. Okay, I'm out. That's good. We got to see enough. Alice and the Mad Tea Party. Alice and the Children's Birthday Party would have been more of a better title, but okay.